discussing, then make your conscious mind unconscious and your subconscious mind conscious. Then you will actually begin to feel the I inside. I? What is I? The feeling of being, that I am existing, I am there, I am. That I is the way. Beyond these five elements, beyond this mortality, beyond any limitations. And that I, through this I, you can reach boundless things, omnipotent things, and you will be, say, one with the time, or maybe one with the world.